If the uniform flux of photons sets forth into motion a likewise uniform flux of electrons, what will happen at the interface of an air-like thickness of material which is enveloping a free air volume? What if that air-like thickness of material which forms a wall is actually enveloped within a water-equivalent medium? I guess it depends on what is the energy of the incident photon beam flux and the actual thicknesses of the specific materials involved. You need to know this for the exam.